Hi, it's Sunday. It's not today because I have food here. I just had a plain bagel with butter. That was my breakfast. It's not raining today and the view of the beach is nice. And the houses. The ocean looks nice today. The sky is nice too. This is what Ivy looks like right now.
We're going to the beach soon.
Yeah. What?
It just started raining a little. It's cold on the beach too. But it's nice. We just switched spots to Pink Dad. We'll see how he reacts.
He's like, what? No. What? What are you talking
it
about?
Move. You move.
What?
You didn't move. You move because my footsteps are coming from there.
I don't know what you're talking here. About. We're in the same place as when you left.
All right, whatever.
Hit the beach pass.
What do you think of what we did?
What?
What do you think of a trick?
What do I think?
What do you think of a trick?
Our tricks? I like tricks.
What do you think of ours that we pulled on you?
What?
What do you think of a prank that we pulled on you?
I think it was silly.
Okay.
Because it didn't fool me at all.
Okay.
I wasn't fooled.
Okay.
That's fucked right off.
Well, it's because I left.
Okay. Bye.
And bye.
The beach is nice. We were playing Quiz Up, and I got Best in New Jersey in Pixar Films.
And I got the best out of three in Pitch Perfect.
There are so many birds in this area. If you like trivia, you should get Quiz Up and Trivia Crack. Abby, what are you doing?
Snapchat.
Okay. I'm going back to the house to eat now. Everyone's back from the beach and I just ate. I had the rest of my sandwich. We're playing a game called Racco now. It's not Racco Plus. It's regular Racco. Abby won.
I lost.
There are chairs on the beach. It's nice outside now. A few days ago, on the first, Pottermore added something where you can go around Hogwarts and find different locations. Okay, we're going back to the beach. I'm not going in the water, but we're going back. The water's nice. I just wanted to see how the water felt. Look like it might. It's nice now. A few hours ago, it was cold and rainy. I'm under a towel because it's sunny. Look at this bird. I'm following it. Now I'm just standing there. Dad's not in the water. Look at all these birds. All the birds are still over here. It's still really cloudy behind me. But the clouds have moved in front of me too. I went back, but I'm going back with Dad now. It's a nice view from the roof.
This is the other side of the island. You can see both sides from the house.
And here's the beach. This is the bay, looking the opposite way of the beach.
You can see everywhere from the roof deck of this house. For a second, it smelled like someone was grilling something, and it smelled good.
The sun is still out, and it is warm.
Now we're going to Hervey's Dish Service Company, after 3 days of trying. Okay, they closed the Sunday of Labor Day weekend and opened in May. We're walking over there now. We're walking into the restaurant now. We're waiting outside now. Now we're trying this game.
I did, but I have home field advantage. Oh, that's a whole different
Benjamin. My boomerang. Ben, that was nothing. Okay.
This is Abby doing it.
I can't do it though. Oh! Okay, so this is Benjamin.
Go.
That does not help at all. Okay. Ben, you're doing it too hard. Let me try. Oh, I can't even see.
This is Abby trying again.
Oh.
Does anyone know what this game is called? We're about to watch the sunset.
This is the moon.
Golfing again.
And I am gonna be the winner. Oh, look at these guys.
Dad won, I lost. I got a free lollipop. So did Abby. We got a free game and 50 cents off too. Now we're playing phase 10. I forgot to end yesterday's video last night, so bye.